liquid type every day. Colored clothes, dark clothes, white clothes. Wash them, wear them, love them. Liquid type keeps them cool.
Each week, the superstars of the World Wrestling Federation bring you a show that's out of this world. Featuring spectacular stunts and amazing athletic feats. But remember, our superstars are trained professionals, and everything they do should take place here, not here. This has been a public service announcement for the World Wrestling Federation and this station.
What a Monday on Raw. For at least 8 seconds it was for Pete Gass and the Posse. Pete Gass is a former champion.
This is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Mean Street Posse members Rodney and Pete Gass. He weighs in at 273 pounds. Judy.
That's right, Michael. Mean Street Posse continued their pursuit of Crash Holly, who, of course, defends his hardcore title 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The Posse knew that Crash was flying into Newark Airport and were there to meet him.
And Pete Gass picked up the win, but then Crash Holly hit Gass in the back of the head with a scale and won his title back.
His opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 347 pounds, Prince Albert.
The week didn't end there for Crash Holly, who was enjoying some off time at an arcade, as he's very, you know, as well within his right to play some video games, to go slide around on the slide, play in the ball pit, do whatever he wants to do.
Yeah, and the Headbangers decided they wanted to win the hardcore title, so they went after Crash in Fun Time USA. But the great escape artist escaped again. Crash Holly still the hardcore champion. Hey, Crash Holly brought it upon himself. He said 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, as long as there's a referee around. But you got to give Crash credit. He keeps getting out of these situations.
Certainly does. Finds a way to escape. Prince Albert was also there at Newark Airport.
I think it's Trish Stratus was around that Crash Holly wanted to escape from her.
Boy, I mean, everybody is still buzzing about Trish Stratus's appearance earlier on tonight.
Oh!
She definitely got an eye full of test.
Prince Albert now with the right hands to Joey Abs. And so the Mean Street Posse have actually won a match here in the World Wrestling Federation, albeit that hardcore match at Newark Airport, and all for 8 seconds. Pete Gass was champion, and Joey Abs trying to win another one here against Prince Albert on Heat.
Pete Gass very vocal outside the ring, giving instructions to his posse partner.
We are just 2 weeks away from WrestleMania. I can't believe it's so close, but man, Joey Abs ducks underneath the right hand of Prince Albert. Oh, nice takedown.
Boy.
Went for the leg of the big man.
Chopping the blocks out of Prince Albert, hyperextending the left knee.
WrestleMania is going to be some event this year, a triple threat match for the World Wrestling Federation title, and how things have changed. All of a sudden, The Rock is not only in the main event at WrestleMania, but all of a sudden, The Rock is in the driver's seat on the road to WrestleMania.
A lot of that has to do with the once fragile relationship, the bond between Triple H and The Big Show and their respective McMahon family members is completely out the window. And now the speculation has to be, will Triple H and The Big Show destroy themselves on the road to WrestleMania?
And don't forget, The Rock is a very valuable ally, so to speak. Wait a minute, cover by Prince Albert.
Got
him, by Joey Abs. And that valuable ally, Vince McMahon.
Shake your back!
And here the Posse screaming on, you know. Saw earlier on, Midian still trying to get in the good graces of the Acolytes. First off, Midian owes the Acolytes money. We saw that last week on Heat from that card game. But now he's bringing those T-shirts. Acolytes plus Midian equals friends, and I love the Acolytes.
Yeah, did you see those goofy gloves that Midian had on as well? Those aren't exactly the black leather gloves that the APA wears. They look more like gloves you use in the garden.
Uh-oh. Joey. Oh, man, did you see his head snap back as he hit that second rope?
Even Rodney and Pete Gass had to turn away. They couldn't even watch it.
Cover by Prince Albert. One, two.
Wait a minute.
Joey Abs' leg on the bottom rope, and referee Chad Patton wisely stops the count.
And the boss man on the phone as well. We know that later on tonight, the boss man is scheduled to take on Midian. So I think the boss man understands, of course, the relationship between Midian and the APA. He feels that Farouk and Bradshaw are going to be coming down to ringside.
Prince Albert choking away at Joey Abs.
Prince Albert is a house, 350 pounds, tremendous athlete. And I've got to imagine, Michael, that Boss Man was on the phone with Prince Albert. I mean, they have had a relationship, of course, and so don't be surprised if we see Prince Albert a little later on here tonight when the Boss Man takes on Midian. And look at this. Wait a minute.
Oh, man, the double team.
Good Lord.
Pete Gass distracts the referee. Joey Abs rolls over Prince Albert. Could be a huge upset here. There's two.
Got him.
Almost got a three count. The posse working together as Joey Abs took a thumb in the eye of Prince Albert. Pete Gass distracting the referee.
Did you see that? Rodney come flying over the top.
And Joey Abs hammering away. Look at this. Prince Albert's in trouble. Tremendous slam by Joey Abs.
Boy, will Pete Gass's 8 seconds of glory last Monday on Raw equate into his future success for the Hello!
Trish Stratus is back. The cover and hook of the leg on Prince Albert in a kick out.
She's locking eyes with Joey Abs.
Trish Stratus, well, you know what they say about money and wealth and power. Wait a minute, Prince Albert rolling over Joey Abs. And a kick out after two.
Now Rodney and Pete Gass are mesmerized by Trish Stratus. They're not even watching the match, Michael.
I don't know which outfit I like better, the cowgirl outfit or this one.
You always like cowgirls.
Oh. Kick to the midsection by Prince Albert. Joey Abs up. Oh, he's in trouble.
And Rodney and Pete Gass aren't even watching.
Rodney and Pete Gass are mesmerized by Trish Stratus. And it allows Prince Albert to pick up the win over Joey Abs.
Your winner, Prince Albert.
Well, I guess Trish Stratus can't be too thrilled with that. Down here, apparently, to look at the Mean Street Posse. She locked eyes with Joey Abs. I wonder what she thinks about him now that he's lost.
Prince Albert picked up the win. And
wait a minute, Michael.
She ain't looking at Posse. She's looking at the Prince.
You're kidding me, right? She is looking up and down at Prince Albert.
Stratus, first we saw her out here scouting, so to speak, testing. Now she's locked eyes with a big man.
Does Trish Stratus actually see something in Prince Albert?
You know, we really want to sell this place, we should think.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like in here, you know, something like this.
But this still looks great.
And what about family?
What?
Or Molly's room?
Why are you so keen on this?
Durable, top-quality beauty tone paint now comes in 1,400 exciting colors, only at your neighborhood Home Hardware.
There must be something I can paint.
Home Hardware.
Ah, just thought your trim could use a little touch-up.
When you travel at over 300 miles per hour, you need all the protection you can get. Nine-time champion John Force uses Castrol, the only leading 10W30 that provides maximum protection against both viscosity and thermal breakdown. Because some people have more important things to worry about than motor oil. Castrol GTX. Drive hard.
Welcome to the bonus round, Max. Your category is...
Overseas calling.
How do Canadians save 50% on overseas calls without switching phone companies?
By dialing 101-5566, then 011, and the number. And the charges appear on their local phone bill.
Judges? That's right! Stay with your phone company and save 50% on overseas calls without switching! Your family?
Ex-wives.
Watch Molson Senators Hockey on CTV Sportsnet, and you can win a trip to the Molson Center in Montreal on the Molson Canadian Rivalry Train. Your trip for two includes transportation courtesy of Via Rail, overnight accommodations, and a pair of tickets to the Senators Canadians final meeting of the regular season. Visit the Senators website at OttawaSenators.com for contest rules and details. Then watch your Senators on CTV Sportsnet for your chance to win a pair of seats on the Molson Canadian Rivalry Train. Participants must be at least 19 years of age.
Tomorrow, it's game night. It'll be a battle for playoff position as Brian Savage and the Habs take on Dominic Hasek, Doug Gilmore and the Sabres. Tomorrow at 7:30, 8:30 Atlantic, only on CTV Sportsnet.
Game day every day.
Game day.